we're flying straight and level. We're not climbing, descending, or turning. This is the altimeter, and it shows how high we are above the sea level of the Earth. It does not show how high we are over the ground, so remember that. The altimeter says 2,920 feet above sea level. This is the airspeed indicator. This airplane always has to have some forward speed in order to keep flying. This shows how fast we're going. 162 knots. This is your heading. We are flying a heading of 186 degrees.